Dan here from One Man Book Club with a 1 minute book review of Beneath a Scarlet Sky by Mark Sullivan. Now, this is a fantastic book. You need to read it. It's one of those books that just needs to be read. It's a dramatized account of a true story from World War II about a young man who rescues Jews out of Italy by escorting them across the Alps, and later on becomes a spy for the Allies in his hometown in Italy. And he sees wonderful and awful things. And I kept reminding myself or thinking to myself, I can't believe that we don't already know this story. That's how amazing it is. Why don't we know that this story happened? And then I realized, that's why we have books, so we know about it. So anyway, I loved Beneath a Scarlet Sky. I was touched and I was inspired. Just remember that war stories are about war, and war sucks. I encourage you to read the author's foreword. He explains how this story came to life and really how it saved the author himself. It adds to the experience. No language, plenty of war though, no sex. Best for 16 and up. Happy reading, everyone. I encourage you to give Beneath a Scarlet Sky a try.